Zinjanthropus. 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 Many years ago, its promotion of Zinjanthropus boisei as an ape-man and even the missing link had a great effect on the young Carl Wieland. That's because Leakey knew that his find wasn't what he'd hoped. Zinjanthropus would not be the proverbial missing link. In the first season, 1959, Mary Leakey found the skull of Zinjanthropus, and the following season their son Jonathan discovered the first remains of Homo habilis.